Hello everyone. So today I want to show you some altered booklets. Actually, I think that this is booklets, and I will buy this booklets on previous year on December on some second hand. Why I buy these booklets? Because this is called Cristobal Balenciaga A Timeless Legacy Collection 3. So I will like this cover. This vintage image. And this was some booklets about some collection, actually. But mostly why I will alter it. I will like this photo and I will like another photo, but rest photo actually I don't like. So I leave only cover and I leave only this photo. This is original photo, but the rest of these booklets I will alter it. And I just because this is like a vintage booklets, and it's original vintage booklets, so it's have another name, Vintage Fantasy. So I on this video I will show you this altered booklets. So as a background paper I will use some actually not jelly printing paper, but just painting paper. So all of my page I will the first I will glue painting paper, and I will long time I will think what I wanted made and how I wanted altered this booklet. So I will saw a video about how altered book, and I will like how crafting Becky, I mean Crazy Rebecca, made her journal. So Becky just glue some topic photo on different journal, and I will think is a great way to alter my this booklet. So I will show you how I altered this booklet. So this is first cover. This is inside. So it just mostly glue book, and I will glue only vintage or old photo on this booklet. So this is inside of the cover. So mostly I will glue from magazine photo. This is another. And here is Muffin the Mall with Annette Mills and Hogas. Just big photo, and I will paint only from black mark and glue this butterfly. So this I say this is original picture. So I just only made collage. Glue moon, butterfly and rose. This is another picture. I hope you will see great. Or maybe I will make this way. So this picture is biggest. So I just cut one part and glue here this part, so it's full picture. And old photo camera. This from picture is from some fashion booklets, German, so I just glue here this. This is just watercolor, I think, painting, fashion painting. So I also glue here, and this is from some Soviet Union Time magazine, like Tim Hall's photo strip. These two photo was from some Soviet Union Time book. This is from Mona and from some different pages. This is from some happy mail. I don't remember who sent me this, but this to Joyce sent me some book page, and it have this two photo. So this is another picture. This is another. So I just mix different picture, different from magazine, from book, from magazine, from happy mails. So this is another. This is from Polish book. This is from Polish magazine. From Polish book, and this lady from Bert's books. Lady Beck's books, what I will have. From Polish magazine. This is print. I printed some times ago. This is from Soviet Union Time magazine. From Polish magazine. From Polish magazine, modern magazine, Ukrainian modern magazine. This from Soviet Union Time magazine print. From Polish book. From Polish book. From Polish book. Soviet Union Time magazine, and this is a real photo. This is my sister, so a young sister, so I my actually cousin. So I will glue her photo here, and here just from Josie what sent me, and from another magazine picture. And here just because it's not possible to create here any package, so I decided create a corner package on the last cover, and just made from this is from a calendar, and I will think this looks like a shabby, so I decided to glue it, decorate this cover and this package from this flower on vase and this milk glass things. And I will create some envelope from book page. On envelope I don't put nothing, so it's empty. So this is from Rose card, greeting cards, butterfly. Here is this is from calendar page, from greeting cards, and this is from calendar page, and I will decorate it from music paper and this flower. So it's, I put it here. And I don't know why I will make this envelope and create here a package, but I feel like I want to create this envelope, and I feel that it must be here. So I hope you will like this altered booklets or small book. I don't know what this exactly is, but on my mind it's booklets. So I hope you will like it. Please comment, and thank you everyone, and to the next video. Bye.